nominate Donald Trump to be president of the United States. She said, I hate to tell you, honey, but I have never imagined you in any of my wildest dreams. Well, but you don't have to really dream much about this state and where we are going. And I know we gave USC a shout out a moment ago, but also Clemson University has had great leadership, as have other schools here. But I've heard something from Harris Pastides at USC, as well as from James Barker at Clemson, that I'd ask everybody to remember and also be sure and tell the young people. And they said the same thing, sometimes using slightly different words, and that is, I'm tired of hearing people say that South Carolina is a small, poor state and we can't do anything. I don't know where that came from, but it is certainly not true. The way I see it, there is no limit to where we can go in South Carolina. We have assets that they don't have in any other state. We have all these assets that we need. Some other states have mountains, but they don't have an ocean. Others have an ocean, they don't have mountains.